shopping, and there's Jenny laying on the bathroom floor, the bloody nose. Charlie, hit me. Remember?
Okay, take
I didn't even punch her. I just, like, my hand came up.
She fell over the couch, you know, like this. Charlie comes running in here and gets a bucket of water.
That was two different stories. First time we were wrestling, after she always used to punch me with her rings, and one time we were wrestling by the couch, and I flipped over the back of the couch, and that's the last time we wrestled. And another time we were kind of just quarreling, and my hand came up and smacked her in the nose, and it was enough to cause it to bleed. So she laid down in the bathroom and was like,
That's when I
we were practicing her drama.
I was pretending I passed out to scare her.
She had this bloody nose and it didn't hurt that bad. And then, sure enough, I come running in and I was scared, so I poured a bucket of water on her head. She was like,
And I walked in on the tail end of all of it.
Mom comes in.
Charlie, cheese and crackers.
Sure. Where's the cheese?
That's salmon spread, isn't it? Where'd you get that salmon spread?
Yeah, where's the cheese then?
LaBarge.
LaBarge?
LaBarge.
LaBarge? Mm-hmm. Is it any good?
Very good.
Good,
let me
try it.
You
guys,
no one's
fattening.
This one here?
I don't think so. I couldn't find it. Where is it? Did you go get it? Because this is empty. I couldn't find it. I looked for it, Charlie. I don't think it's out there.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I know there's one in the bag.
Laying on the bottom.
He knows.
He knows.
Huh,
boy?
Hi, boy. Where's your girlfriend?
Try some of this, man.
Jenny, we could do the Rockettes.
I guess your mother would have approved of your Christmas party.
Did you wear this for your Christmas party? I thought it'd be kind of a kick.
No, Bob.
Just the down kick.
Just be able to press the pedal button.
Bucky. Todd, Maggie, it's gonna be
Merry Christmas.
Lay down. Take it down.
No, lay down.
That's it. Oh, my wife is home.
Dragon. Thank you, Paul and Mary. Drag.
Otherwise, you're not going to be crispy. Okay, Buck. Look out.
Buck.
What?
Well,
we're not supposed to put it.
Well,
I don't know if it's in the living room. It's true.
Buck, please.